matchup between the New York Rangers, ninth in the East, but only 1 point out of the eighth and final playoff spot currently occupied by the Philadelphia Flyers.
Young man Rick Nash on one wing and Carl Hagelin on the other, and they're a physical team. They drop the mitts, they take penalties. Here's Stepan, sends it across for Keith. Score!
And then Stepan just has his head up. He gets the puck across the spot, gets his stick down. Stepan makes the play.
Well, Callahan, great hustle. Good keep in, though, by Timonen.
His stick position is unbelievable.
And puck score! The Flyers come right back.
And Simmons, who's been really hot lately, number 17 for the Philadelphia Flyers, just gets in position, spins around, and makes sure he gets his stick on the ice. When you have a guy like Claude Giroux able to make passes.
In this 1-1 game, each team has converted a power play. A pass to the front. Four-time on the chance. They rebound, score! Boy, quick hands by number 93, Brian
Emchek, whose timing pattern is perfect. Great eye-hand coordination to go from his foot up to his stick.
A defenseman back the other way, Callahan. To the forehand.
Number 29 for the Flyers just disappeared from your screen. Then it's a quick up by the Rangers, and oops, they're flying back. Shen comes sliding across. Gustafson, number 29, was the one trying to make the line change, but you can see he gets back into the area.
Like they might break out, and now they do. 3-on-2. Rick Nash comes in. What a shot!
Rick Nash, the left-hand shot coming down the right-wing side. He's as good as anybody in the league at that.
Flyers changing, Rangers have numbers with speed, Nash is hooked, he scores!
A penalty called against him because he had driven in there. There's the hooking call on Timonen, who was trying to fend off a two-on-one and moved over to Nash too late.
The crowd chanting, Henrik, Henrik, as the Rangers get to it and clear it out for the final seconds of this one. And the Rangers win it, 4-2.